Hello, welcome to our channel. This is Sabine.
And this is Marco.
This is our converted VW transporter.
Together we are 010 Camper and we are traveling Europe. In this episode, be prepared to go off grid, we find our first camping spot, and we try to do some cycling on the Swedish roads.
Last two nights we stay on this campsite. It was really nice because we could take a shower and we did some laundry. But now it's time to go for the real adventure.
Let's go!
Let's go!
We had to stop here because who didn't have a couch during his studying times with the name Klippa? There's actually a place here, a village, that has the same name.
And my God, the place looks just as ugly as the couch. Let's go!
Let's go!
So the first stop was a shop at the Lidl. How many days?
We hope for 5 days.
Yeah, so let's see if this is going to be enough. And then the first challenge is to fit everything in. And that is like playing Tetris, right, Sabine?
Yeah, it is.
What we did do have is these containers, and they help a lot with organizing. And also here we have some storage with enough. Oh, there's still some space there. Good. And the fridge, which is not that full. So still some options for storage. And when you think the front is all, that's not true. Here we have everything else. And even below there is a lot more.
We're going off grid.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All alone at this campsite. That's Sabine. For me it's cool. I like it. So we have a shelter, beautiful built shelter, and also a fire pit that has been built. So that's just amazing for people. Someone has taken the effort to put what it's called, but I'll look it up. Then, after making the fire, started raining. But it gives me a good opportunity to show you the awning. It's not completely open yet, but perfect, works good. Can you hear it? Then it started to rain. And then it even became worse. And then a little rain became a storm of hail.
The next day, we tried cycling in Sweden for the first time, with mixed results.
And we see our first wildlife, a mother and her baby, a deer and a deer cow, calf. So we were trying to do a pretty cycling tour through the Swedish woods. And it was a pretty nice tour. It was good asphalt and pretty decent, how do you say it? Roads and views, so mostly pine forest, but it was okay. And then, because we had Strava, there was this little dirt track, which was also still fine. And then it became this. So, walking by hand, because this is a bit of a gravel path. Not fit for a bike, like this. So, we will keep you updated when we are there.
A few moments later.
So we just checked Google Maps and the result is...
We think that it is about 1 kilometer to the main road.
Okay, so hopefully the road gets better.
And so. Otherwise we have to walk for 1 kilometer.
Because until now it's like this. It's not suited yet, so.
Eventually.
And then, suddenly, in the distance, appeared something which looked like it could be a road. Oh, please let it be.
At least you can cycle on it.
You can cycle on it. Happy?
Yes.
1 eternity later.
And finally, after 8K, we found the road. Finally.
Yes. The real road.
The last obstacle of the day. Can we safely cross it? There she goes. To the left, to the left. Yeah. Yes.
Did it.
And with that, we have come to an end of this episode. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. Next episode, we will show you a stop at a beautiful place. Subscribe so you don't miss anything.
This time I promise it won't break. I'm hoping the things haven't changed. Life took us far apart.